It's like a free kick from England there. I really like it when they try something different, try something new, exploit the weaknesses of the opposition. Didn't quite work this time, but it's great to see something more inventive.
Brooks getting that ball back. Suti Brentford's in, didn't get near. Lucy Brooks though, Mead. Away again. Mead. Beautiful two in for England. But near the end. Brooks trying to clear. Hope that was good behind, but spins and stays in play. Quite fortunate. And North Macedonia points of view.
This is still in play of Tai's game. Hits full circle and came back the other direction. Well, it's definitely not what she wanted though. Lucy Brooks now in possession of the ball.
Greenly there, Percy Keenan to throw in. That's 5 minutes of this first half. We're going to fill up an H. For the home side.
And they were 3-0 down so quickly. Really felt for them that it could be a much higher scoreline by half time. If they can get in at 3-0, I'm sure they'll be moving.
They'll take it from the short though. To Fury over the back point.
Yep, 4-0. Yeah, yes.
She does get her goal. Yes, we never doubt the urn. And she has hit another landmark, a 50th goal for England for Anna White.
And it's a trademark Ellen White goal. A brilliant header from a fantastic delivery from Ella Toon. Taking her up another notch to 50 goals for England.
Martha takes her above Bobby Charlton, above Harry Kane. That's right. That's National Strip. Continuing to lead the line so wonderfully for England. Conchi, for the pop shot. Do what Tyler Tchaikovsky did on the next side against Italy. He got back to one of his corner. Conchi. And Paul White. Right there. He's in England.
Definitely confused Ellen White as to why she's giving a foul away there. North Macedonia, time to settle it. I said they'd be pleased going ahead 3-0. I think at this point 4-0 would probably be still a positive.
Speaking of positives, England at the moment really putting away the goals. There are 57 goals for the World Cup so far, and that's proceeded so far. The reason why I mention that is even though we go to one of the games, probably one from the points. What do you think of mentioning it? They still have to go to Austria. By the way, three kicks to North Macedonia late in this first half. The two relatively big names. Rocci sending it in. Suti lingering at the end of the penalty area, Rocci again. Pushing out from that side, and England get the ball off them. We've got Hans about three by me, it's my goal, so we're going to see the first booking of the first half of the game for Keanu Rocci.
Great defender from Beth Mead, she does really well to get in front of Rocci. Gets her touch on the ball, uses her body to get across her and draws the foul. At a time when North Macedonia were trying to make bodies to the attack.
He can't say now, but he hasn't been.